Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So I'm going to keep this short because I'm not currently in the proper mindset. A few weeks back, me and my entire family members who stay in the same house had been tested COVID positive. I was in a very critical state. I went to a very critical phase, but now we are all recovering somehow. I somehow escaped death. Anyways, it's been a nightmare. After I started recovering, and I guess that's because of all your love and support and well wishes. After I started recovering, I thought initially of uploading some videos, some posts as soon as I get better, some awareness videos too. But then my best friend, my childhood best friend, she went into a very critical condition. No, she is not COVID positive. What has happened to her can't be diagnosed till date. I never thought I will make this video and upload this, but it seems like situation demands for the same. So she is currently in ventilation and is in an extremely critical condition. I can't explain what she means to me, but all I can say is I'm currently not in a state to create any content or make anything to upload on my Insta pages. So I'm sorry, I'm taking a break. I'll come back soon because as many of my other friends told me that if she, today she was in the proper state, she would have been probably one of the last persons who would want my works to come to a pause because of this, because of anything related to her. So I'll try to resume my work as soon as possible. But for now, it's impossible for me to concentrate on anything and do anything. So I'm sorry. Hope to see you guys soon and hope she recovers soon. Till then, please keep praying for her keep wishing her well. Thank you so much.